86, that first song. I think it's a standard from the jazz ensemble Rip Rap. It's entitled Groovin' Hard. It's written by Don Penza, who's a very well-known West Coast saxophonist, and it features the entire saxophonist section playing the solo section. And you know what also it featured? Chris Womacritis on piano, Mr. Tim McAfee on the tenor saxophone, and Frank McIntyre on guitar. Piece is a ballad written by Penny Mayhouse. It was written in memory of Stan Kenton. It features Mr. Stephen Moro on piano and Miss Lori Tuzzolino playing flugelhorn. It's entitled I Remember Stan.
Thank you.
this, next piece is,